Today is June 13th, and we have officially started the crate training process. We will endure most of the screaming and crying. And right there is Mikey. He's the biggest, loudest crybaby one right now. Everybody else is kind of calm. Look at that. So, we keep him in for about, about every 2 hours. We take him out and then we let them play in their play area all throughout there for about 30 minutes. And then we put them in again. Yeah.